Look, I mean, anything is possible. I mean, what I'm mainly concerned about, two things. In advance of the election, I'm concerned that Fianna Fáil be as strong as we can make it, you know, and get back into the second division. We were relegated from the first division to the third division in the last election, so I suppose you have to get back to the first division. The second division is your next step up, so let's get back to the second division. But my concern then is that we have a government of whatever persuasion, and I would support a government, you know, albeit from the outside, of whatever persuasion, that would first of all maintain the economic recovery, but secondly, and this is very important, secondly would ensure that that recovery touches every section of society. I mean, if you look at the official figures, income disposable figures for last year, the top 10% of earners in this country had 24% of disposable income. The bottom 10% had 3%. That's 1/8 as much. Now, that's only talking about income figures. Yeah. I mean, you know, control of capital is exclusively within the preserve of the top decile, obviously, of the top two deciles. Now, that is a very dangerously and very deeply divided society. You have over 1 in 6 people in this country living under, you know, on an income which is below the internationally measured poverty line. The recovery hasn't reached those people, and I want a policy pursued.
Of course, any government's going to try and do that. I mean, this government has talked a lot about that in the last few.
Talked
is the operative word. But I mean, you know, if you after the next election got a commitment from, say, Fine Gael and Labour, that, you know, or a Fine Gael minority government, that they were going to make sure that the recovery was felt across the country, well, you're saying yes, essentially.
I'm saying that the way it would work, in my opinion, is I don't think there'd be any such thing as a deal to keep the government in power for a certain period.
Vote by vote basis.
I mean, we'd have to see the policies on a week by week basis, which are doing what we want to be done.
Could anything like that be done with Sinn Féin?
I wouldn't. I'm not disposed to supporting a Sinn Féin government, whether as part of a coalition, a minority, or whatever. I have absolutely no intention of helping to put the Army Council into power in this country.
Okay.